Moltes gràcies, senyor president. I would like to denounce restrictions and prohibitions suffered by the Catalan language in the Spanish state. More specifically, I am referring to the autonomous government of the Valencian Community, which in 2007 closed the TV repeaters of La Carrasqueta and Mondúber, and some other TV repeaters will be closed in the next months. These TV repeaters allow the reception of Catalan television in the Valencian country. The Valencian Autonomous Government is attempting against the Audiovisual Media Services Directive, which ensures the free circulation of television contents between the European countries. Inside the EU exists cultural freedom, but inside the Spanish state, for the Catalan television, it doesn't exist. This is the sadly paradox I wanted to share with all of you this afternoon. Thank you very much.